Good morning, class. As in the last class, we have completed with the magic letter chapter in course book. Now today we are going to start with chapter 2, the magic letter in our workbook. So open to page number 9 in your workbook. Now today we are going to do two exercises which are on page number 10. So in these two exercises, what we have to do, we have been given a passage about three friends, Raki, Vikram and Bilal. They were the three friends and they all three saved Bilal house from being getting robbed. We have been given a passage and first of all I will explain you the passage which is being given on page number 9. After that we will do true and false and answer the questions given below. So open to page number 9 in your workbook and let us begin with the explanation of passage and then we will continue with the exercises. Now open to page number 9 in your workbook. As I have already told you that today we are going to just read a passage and do true and false and question and answer based on this passage only. So open to page number 9, chapter 2, the magic letter in your workbooks. Let us read a story about how Bilal and his friend saved his house from being robbed. This is a story of about three boys who saved their friend's house from being get robbed by thieves, the moving shadow. Raki, Bilal and Vikram. These are the three boys, Raki, Bilal and Vikram. Raki is the name of a girl, but obviously. Were playing happily in a mango grove behind Bilal's house. For they were all playing in the mango grove behind the house of Bilal's. Raki saw a shadow move in Bilal's room. Raki just saw a shadow moving to Bilal's room. There's a shadow moving across a room, said Raki with alarm. Raki said, there's a shadow moving to the Bilal's room. Raki said it with an alarm. The light is on too and the lights are also on, Bilal said. Vikram, Mom and Dad are not at home, Bilal said, that Mummy and Daddy are not at home. I locked the front door. Who could this be? Bilal said, I have locked the front door and who could be there? Said Bilal. Bilal said these words. The shadow moved again. Again the shadow moved. Again they both have seen the shadow moving. Something was not right. And Vikram said that it was something there was wrong. They looked at each other. They all looked at each other. Keep an eye on the back door, they said. Keep an eye on the back door, Vikram. We will check the front door, Vikram said. You just keep an eye on the back door. And Vikram said, we are going to check the front door. Sing like a bird if you see anything. And just sing like a bird. How the bird sing. Coo, 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 coo. Sing like that only, said Bilal. Bilal said it. Vikram hid behind the tree as Bilal and Raki disappeared. Vikram had hidden behind the tree and Bilal and Raki disappeared from there. Suddenly, three men opened the back door and ran. Suddenly, as soon as Vikram hid behind the tree, three men just opened the back door and ran away from there. Cuckoo, cuckoo, said Vikram. Sang Vikram. Vikram sang cuckoo, cuckoo as the birds are singing. Vikram sang like this. Raki and Bilal came running. Raki and Bilal then came running there. What happened? Raki and Bilal said, what happened? Vikram pointed beyond the trees. Vikram pointed from the trees. Three men just ran out and went that way. Three men just ran out from the back door and they ran that way only. They must be thieves, said Bilal. Bilal said, they must be thieves only. I think they must have heard us. Vikram said that I think they must have heard about the talking which we were doing when we knocked at the front door and when we ran there and just knocked at the front door, said Rakhi. Rakhi said this. Bilal was relieved. Bilal was just feeling calm. Thank you, dear friends. Bilal said, thank you, my dear friends. You saved my house from being robbed. Bilal said, you both saved my house from being getting robbed by the thieves. Now, I hope this passage is clear to all of you. Now, turn to page number 10. In this page number 10, there is a, on based on this passage only, there are some of the true and false statement and answer the given questions. You have to do these two exercises today. Now, first one is write T if a statement is true and F it is false. You have to write T if the statement is true and F for false. First one is Rakhi, Bilal and Vikram were playing in a mango grove. Yes, they were playing in a mango grove. So write true over here. Second one is Bilal saw a moving shadow across a room. No, Vikram saw that. So the statement is false. Right? False over here. Third one is Vikram and Rakhi checked the front door. No. False. Because they haven't checked the front door. Bilal was checking that front door. Fourth one is Vikram sang cuckoo cuckoo. Yes, Vikram sang cuckoo when he saw the thieves running from there. Fifth one is nobody was at Bilal's room. Yes, there was some thieves. So this statement is false. Sixth one is Bilal caught all the thieves on his own. No. Bilal have taken help of his friends. So this statement is false. I hope you will all write these true and false like this only. Write the full form of true and false, not just T or and F. Now, after doing this, there is answer the given questions. We have been given some of the questions over here. 5 questions over here and you have to write the answers of this like this I have written. What did Rakhi see while playing with Vikram and Bilal? What have Rakhi seen while playing with Vikram and Bilal? Rakhi saw a shadow moving across a room in Bilal's house. Rakhi saw a shadow moving. So, first answer is this. Second one is, what did the three friends plan? What did the three friends planning? Bilal and Rekha planned to check the front door. Bilal and Rekha planned to check the front door. Bilal asked Vikram to keep an eye on the front door. Bilal said, Vikram, you just keep an eye on the front door. Bilal also asked Vikram to sing like a bird if he saw anything. Bilal said, if you see anything, sing like a bird, like cuckoo. Third question is, what did Vikram see? How did he alert his friend? In this, you have to tell what did Vikram saw. Vikram saw three men open the back door and run. Vikram saw the three men running from the back door. He sang cuckoo to alert his friends. He sang cuckoo to alert all his two friends. Question 4 is, how did the thief escape? The thief ran out of the back door. The thief ran out from the back door. Fifth one is, what did Bilal do after the thieves ran away? Bilal thanked his friend for saving his house from being robbed. Bilal thanked all his two friends for saving his house from being robbed away. Now, I hope these true and false and question and answer to clear are clear to all of you now. Now, what you all have to do, you have to do these true and false and answer these given questions in your workbook only. This is on page number 10 do these two exercises in your workbook only. Don't write anything in your notebooks. Homework for you all is to learn B and C exercise of chapter 3, the magic letter, from your course book. Thank you.